was August, I would say. We're not posting nothing under, right? Nothing over here.
You can take like a, maybe like an inch if you want.
You mean like here?
Yeah, like how I have like a small line right there.
Gotcha. Last time you shaved it, you went completely up?
Yeah, I took it down to like a 3. I didn't shave it bald, but it was pretty bald.
Yeah.
It was pretty liberating. I feel like people would treat you differently when you have like no hair.
Really?
Yeah, they think you're a monk.
Yeah, I just have no hair. Are you wanting to do the one straight up, or you want to go leave some up here and just do the one down here?
I'll give you artistic freedom with that.
Okay. This is the last one, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Coming from a bar week?
Yeah. Yeah, well, I was at the hot springs in Camp Verde for a couple nights. And I'm originally from California.
Oh, okay.
So a good 11 hours away.
Mm-hmm. What part of California?
It's right under Sacramento. It's called Stockton.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's not really the best place in California. So coming to Arizona is like really refreshing. Finish though, so see how this goes.
Yeah, I have family in Mexico, so I go down there a lot, but I have family in California too, in LA.
Oh, like border Mexico?
Yeah.
That's cool. I went to Tijuana for like 3 hours. I didn't really experience Mexico, that was about as close as I got it.
Can you shave it for that tattoo?
I actually grow it out because of the tattoo. It's not finished yet. So,
what are you doing to it?
I need to get way more color and definition. Those are fractals. And
it doesn't look, it looks like cool.
Yeah. I still have like a big vision for it.
Yeah. You want it? How much shorter? More or less? That's cool at the little chin there.
Yeah.
Is there any place I can wipe my hands to? Thank you.
Cool.
Oh, there you go.